Boarding home.
Get the mainsails into the wind!
Come on, spread those sheets!
Spread our wings to the wind!
Anchor ahoy!
Master Cormac, to what do I owe the pleasure?
I was stopping to restock my ship when I heard the talented Captain Cook was here. We have a word.
At your service, as always.
I'm looking for a man, Captain Louis-Joseph Gauthier, Chevalier de la Vérendrye.
The explorer? I have heard of him and his illustrious family.
I must see him.
Ah, who sent him my regards? Or... not. He sailed east a few days ago on a heading to Anticosti.
Indeed.
I would advise caution.
Oh, I've been there before.
Then, I bid you good fortune. I will be sailing past Conception Bay, should you require further assistance.
Much obliged.
The Grand Master is pleased, Shay, what you did in New York. Yeah, it's only a matter of time now before order is restored.
New York was never orderly, Gist. With hope gone, perhaps.
It couldn't have been easy for you, my lad, but you did what you had to do.
I keep telling myself that.
We're almost rid of the assassins in New York, and it's not as if the Hellcat didn't try to make you wear a pine overcoat. You had no other choice.
I chose to cast my lot with the Templars.
And we are glad you did, Shay. Who knows? Had you not, you might have found yourself at the end of Master Kenway's blade.
Or yours.
That's the spirit. Look, Shay, by killing Hope, you not only saved yourself and half of New York from the assassin's poisons, you also learned the path we must take next. Now our task is simple. Prevent a group of paper skull killers from destroying another city. All in a day's work.
A long day.
Not to be insensitive, sir, but what did you learn from the departed damsel?
There may be an alternate route to the west! Take care. These waters are well guarded, sir. I think we are clear, sir.
The wrong course to hit rocks,
sir. Anticosti is famed for its shipwrecks. They likely believed no one would venture into such dangerous waters.
Only a matter of time before someone pays the price. captain's been spinning vile ever since the Frenchman left. Never trust him. Shot as I can get. I have him in my sights.
Huh.
better head back to the Morgan. You'll have no argument from me. Set sail! Make haste!
We're overmatched, sir!
They are fire!
She's gone!
Hammond, it's that time!
Fire!
They are firing!
King George's men will take care of those pirates. We've got our own battles to fight.
Fire! 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 Fire!
To the
drag!
Ready to fire, Captain!
Far closer escape than I'm comfortable with. But we have what we came for.
Then we know where De La Vérendrye's ships are headed?
Not quite. But we have the means to find out. We'll need Cook to interpret these maps.
Then we should set sail for the coast of Newfoundland.
Sir, to fore!
Mates out! Let's go!
Master Cormac, I didn't expect to see you again so soon.
I found De La Vérendrye's travel plans. But the devil used some kind of code. I can't figure it out. Maybe you'll have better luck.
How strange. This is a very old cipher. I have seen it once before. I could draw you a map.
Or you could accompany me. Help me find La Vérendrye.
An urgent matter, then. Very well. We shall sail together again.
I gather you have some history with our friend de La Vérendrye?
A history of instant loathing. I should have known not to trust my friends who embraced such a wretch.
My goodness, what could this fellow have done to inspire such enmity? I know him only as one of a family of explorers, extending the boundaries of the known world.
Did you hear that?
Cannon fire, deep within the fog.
Could it be de La Vérendrye?
Perhaps. This is a secret expedition. They won't be keen to leave any witnesses to their voyage.
Ship ahoy!
A fleet, Captain! We found them!
Let us hope we are not too late. They have us at a serious disadvantage.
We're gaining on them. Morgan won't let us down.
The ship! Where are they?
They're within mortar range, that's all I know.
To full!
Loose and trip two!
Loose the mains! Half sail!
Cargo for the taking. Awaiting orders, sir.
Brace yourselves.
It's the air
force. Fire.
blast. Colonel Andre must have stayed behind to stop us.
Watch her burn!
Ready, Captain!
Just say the word!
Stand in the water! Prepare for boarding!
So you think you can best me, boy? J'ai pratiqué longuement avec ton fusil. Je l'aurai dans le mille cette fois-ci. You have to be soft, Shay. Is that all a Templar can do? Give up your foolish quest.
Cabbage farmer, are you still convinced the Templars are right?
Convinced to the end. You bastard! Achilles and Liam have already headed north!
Hope was right. I do make a good distraction.
Thanks for your help, Captain Cook.
You're welcome, Captain Cormac. Sailing with you is certainly an interesting.
Trouble does seem to find us, it's true.
Tell me the truth. Are you fellows with a larger organization? The Board of Admiralty. You take your orders directly from His Majesty, don't you?
We couldn't tell you, even if we were.
You should have these maps. The Levet Andre won't need them anymore. We'll contact you in regards to sponsoring future voyages, Captain.
Much obliged.
Oh! back and short behind. He wears a pair of long sea boots. He's supported in the back.
Could be valuable cargo.
You knew your girls catch it as a poker. Tight, they're hard in proper.
Sir, to the fore!
And very well, be powery, how I know you're a little gainer. It's the way you said it, my dear Annie. Oh, you knew your girls catch it as a poker. I wrap me glad rags round me, and to the dogs disappear. I'll never...
Master Kenway!
De La Vérendrye's dead. I have the coordinates. I know where the assassins are going.
Then, let us make haste.
Do you think Achilles and Liam have found the precursor site?
The world is still standing. If they uncovered it, they have not yet set the Earth in motion.
How gentlemanly of them.
There should still be time. Master Gist, stay here. I shall accompany Shay.
Sir, with respect, are you sure that's wise?
As Grand Master, I must investigate this precursor matter to the end, and witness the death of Achilles' brotherhood.
If the assassins do trigger an earthquake, at least there's few around to suffer.
I have no intention of letting your former colleagues destroy a precursor site, regardless.
This would be beautiful if it wasn't so darn cold.
Tread carefully. Some of this ice is rather thin.
That's a hefty crew Achilles brought.
I doubt he expects all of them to survive these conditions.
That's bleak. But we're still outnumbered. Let's keep a low profile, avoid unnecessary fights.
Your assassins would scarce recognize you. Come, just enter their harbor.
Yeah.
Shay. I will find another way.
resist the apple.
No, don't touch anything. Shay was right.
What would he know?
More than me, apparently.
Finally, you understand. Achilles. This is a structure to hold the world together, not a weapon to control it. This whole calamity could have been avoided if you'd only listened to me.
Disrespectful to the end.
Yes, we've been working on that.
Right or wrong, Shay. You betrayed the Brotherhood, Achilles, and me.
Says the man who shot me in the back.
At the homestead. That was Chevalier.
I don't miss!
Liam, don't!
Bring the damn manuscript and box all the way out here, Liam.
The precursor box is safe, Shay. Chevalier took care of that. You'll never find it.
I was lucky.
How many times do I have to tell you, Liam? I make my own luck.
How'd you do that? You bastard. You broke the assassins. Betrayed everyone you knew. You sided with our worst enemies. And for what?
To save the world.
I hope that world is a good one.
Why not?
Achilles is harmless now. A mentor with no followers. What kind of world are we making if we cannot show mercy? Besides, he understands what these precursor sites are now. Without him, the assassins may continue their search.
Valid points. Never forget what has happened here.
I won't. But the world will.
So what happens now?
Master Gist will be in charge of eradicating any remaining traces of the assassins. Master Weeks and the others will assist him, of course.
Achilles has lost everything. He won't dare leave his homestead.
He won't. Shay, although our search for precursor sites is at an end, I want that box. You will find it for the Templar Order, and for me.
Could be anywhere in the world by now. It may take years to find it.
It may take your lifetime. Are you up for the challenge? Good.
Incredible. Who knew that Shay had that kind of potential?
I have everything I need to complete our assignment here.
One last shot, Numbskull. We need you to upload Shay's story.
But not to Helix. I want some very specific people to see what we have found here.
I'm just saying that Violet didn't have to yell at us for not fixing the elevator before she did.
I can't believe she made you cry like that.
You said some very hurtful things. I don't want to talk about it anymore.
To reward you for your services to me, I am granting you level 3 security access. From this point on, no doors will be closed to you. In the distant past, the assassins had a noble goal, that of peace. But over the centuries, that goal eroded into a far more dangerous one. Freedom.
Shit. What's going on now?
A minor setback.
Okay. Your communicator doesn't work right now, and it must be dark as hell down there. But I can show you the way. There! Just follow those lights and you'll be set. I haven't steered you wrong yet, have I? Follow the lights.
Thank you.
Otso Berg, the big star of the Animi training program. Show me what you've got, you arrogant prick.
If you insist, Master Cross. I believe that my training will soon be complete. Wouldn't you agree? What's so funny?
I was wrong about you. You're not arrogant. You're just deeply fucking stupid.
Oh.
Your body, your mind, they're not yours anymore. You understand? All you have left are the voices.
I don't suffer from your condition. My animus sessions were carefully...
No, no, no! My voices are ghosts! Dead! So they can only ever say the same things over and over and over and over! But the ones in your head will never die. And they own you now.
I am the Order's humble servant.
You're not even a person anymore. You're a tool. A weapon. A plaything.
We're done here.
And in the glorious New World Order, there won't be any room for broken toys like us!
You have exceeded my every expectation. Use that terminal to upload Shay's story to the Assassin Network. The modern-day assassins are weak. It is only a matter of time before I catch the last of them and kill them.
I am super impressed, Numbskull. You really came through for us. And yes, I am also a Templar. Have been for years. One last chunk of Shay's data left to explore. It's a bit of a trip, but I think you should see it.
Once you go back to finish Shay's story, your life is never going to be the same afterwards. You should finish any outstanding business before entering your animus. The Royal Palace at Versailles, Louis XVI and Marie Antoinette in residence.
Such decadence.
Good luck, Numbskull.
Ah, Shay. You certainly look prepared to meet royalty. Perhaps King Louis himself will grant you an audience.
I doubt even these breaches will get me into the king's chambers. Besides, I'm only here to see a business acquaintance.
Yes, I heard a group of merchants would be here today. They might come see my scientific demonstration later.
They really should. They might learn something, though I wouldn't count on their being present. I take my leave. Thank you again, Master Franklin. Now to find Charles and that damned box. That's him. Charles Dorian.
When we stole those apples.
I'm Arno.
Elise.
I'm here with my father.
So am I. He has important business with the king.
What should we do now?
Gentlemen, I'll protect this artifact with my very life. Arno?
You're the traitor.
I'm just finishing old business.
Oh, Connor and his assassins. The American Revolution undid your Templar business.
And perhaps we shall start a revolution of our own.
Uphold the principles of our order. And all that for which we stand, never share our secrets, nor divulge the true nature of our work. Do so until death, whatever the cost. This is my new creed. I am Shay Patrick Cormac, Templar of the Colonial, of the American Right. I am an older man now, and perhaps wiser. A war and a revolution have ended, and another is about to begin. May the Father of Understanding guide us all.
It's my pleasure and privilege to welcome you up here today.
Gotta hand it to you, numbskull. You proved yourself to be more than a simple research monkey.
The data you extracted from Shay Cormac's memories has served us well.
Shay's story is a message. One that says that when threatened, what an assassin truly wants isn't freedom, but order.
And we represent the highest order there is.
Whatever you learn from your Animus experience only scratches the surface. We have existed since before recorded human history, and have recently been reborn, disguised as Abstergo Industries.
And entertainment.
You have crossed the threshold, and your eyes have been opened. You have seen the world for what it truly is.
There's no turning back now. We got big plans for you.
The Father of Understanding guided you to us, and for that, we are grateful. The test of your true worth begins now. And it begins with a choice.
Join us, and a bright future will be all yours.
Refuse.
Thank you. We'll be right back.